Lover's EP, it was a collection of songs that I had made, I had brought to them, and we made it come to life. It was very fast how it clicked with us, and we kind of all four of those songs we didn't have a problem with playing at all, so we just kind of made it happen.
Sort of elaborate.
I didn't really write many of the songs on, or wasn't part of the writing process for Lover's EP at all, so it was a lot of fun just jumping into it and kind of coming up with a few parts here and there, but not like sitting down learning them for the first time. I'd heard them before I even joined the band, so.
Yeah. I think we're all on the same page as far as our drive and where we want to be. We want, all of us very much want to make this a career, pretty much. We want music to be our job. And I think it's very possible. We all work very, very hard.
Right, I've watched my hands off with winter.
mean, the other day we sat down and kind of been like, felt a folk song and just went with it. So, yeah. I mean, it's hard to tell. We're still in the writing process while we are starting recording.
We're trying to be as artistic as possible.
Too. Yeah. So at this point, we're going to record or write as much as we can, and then kind of the album will be whatever. We feel like the songs that go together will go together. So it could be anything.
But the writing process doesn't necessarily take place all of us in the same room.
Yeah.
We come in, we record different parts, and then maybe somebody comes up with an idea. He records that part. Everyone, you know, listens to it. And we kind of incorporate it into the, you know, the live performances.
Thank you.
bands around, and so many awesome shows going on. Like, I wish, like, sometimes I wish I wasn't in this band so I could actually go out to shows, because there's a lot of times we're playing shows. Like, even tonight, I'm sure there's an awesome show going on at, like, the Nick tonight, or, you know, even Bottle Tree or whatever. And I'm really excited about Iron City opening up. I think the Grenadines are playing, like, in a couple days. Like, awesome local bands playing at awesome local venues. So, yeah, there is definitely a scene. No question about it. Every band is really awesome, and every band is really different from each other.
Birmingham is definitely maintaining a destination place for outside bands to come in. Getting emails all the time from bands wanting to set up shows here in Birmingham.
Yeah, we get a lot of emails from outside people who want to come here.
I think the main point that I want to stress is, like, if we do end up carrying this on and moving outside of Birmingham, even then we're going to be advocates for Birmingham, because that's where we started, and there's so many good things there, good things happening as far as venues and bands, just like Joey said. It's a really, really good place to be as a musician. There's a lot of musicians there, but it's a really good place to be as a community. A lot of places have to form communities within their city for musicians, but in this city, it's already that way, because it's smaller and there's more potential for acquaintances and friendships with other musicians. Tonight,